Our police are searching for a suspect accused of stabbing a man on the subway. It happened on the J line at the Crescent Street subway station. Police say two men were standing on the platform when the suspect approached and stabbed one of them in the stomach with an ice pick. The 38-year-old victim was taken to a nearby hospital in stable condition. The second man was not hurt.